You're watching UNICEF television.
They are some of the voices of Haiti's future. Haiti is a country on the path of democracy and should respect human rights, especially the rights of children. Our forefathers worked to found a country with a positive image in the way they lived, their intellectual activities, and their works of art. We need to make more hospitals and health centers with good doctors so they can give good services and treatment so that everyone benefits. These young people were among those invited to speak at UNICEF's Children and Youth Participation Movement for a Transformative Agenda for Children. This youth forum marks the first of many gatherings and debates to be organized by UNICEF and its partners, including the Ministry of Youth, Sports and Civic Action. They will take place in the run-up to Haiti's November presidential election. Haiti's population is overwhelmingly young, with 46% of the population under 18 years old. That's 4.3 million young people and children whose potential could be ignored or encouraged by Haiti's presidential candidates.
We thought that we have to help other partners and the government to bring the adolescents and the young people together and give them a voice, give them a role to play in the reconstruction of their country, and also pushing and calling the candidates to the presidency to really care about children, to put them first in their agenda.
Among those frustrated by Haiti's current situation is 17-year-old Hanley Calazaire. He says he and his friends at school and in the Boy Scouts spend a lot of time talking about politics.
We think there's a lack of infrastructure. The government should do something. And also do something about educational problems, because it gives birth to other problems, like insecurity and juvenile delinquency, all of these things. We need a strong government to encourage entrepreneurship, to help us launch and support our enterprises.
It's this sort of determination that UNICEF youth forums intend to encourage. Perhaps then, the energy and passions of these young people and many others like them can be put to good use for Haiti. This is MP Noonan reporting for UNICEF Television in Port-au-Prince, Haiti. For more information, go to unicef.org. Unite for Children.